Hello everybody, today I will show you how to turn off lock screen on Windows 11. If you find this video helpful, please consider subscribing and liking. Search REG Edit on desktop search bar, click on Run as Administrator. Paste the registry path here. Right click on Windows, select New, select Key and name it to Personalization. Now right click, select New, select DWOT 32-bit value and name it to No Lock Screen. Add value data to 1, press OK. That's it. Thanks for watching.